top 10 fastest motorcycles in the world.
Number 10, Yamaha YZF R1M. Top speed, 299 kilometers per hour. Legendary sports bikes don't really come much bigger than the Yamaha R1M. Yamaha has taken the wraps off its latest generation flagship sports bikes, the 2020 YZF R1 Rim, featuring refinements to the CP4 cross-plane crankshaft engine, an augmented electronic rider aids package, enhanced suspension, and redesigned bodywork. The R1 was the only machine to take the crown of Honda's all-conquering Blade. This bike, equipped with Öhlins NPX gas-charged fork with optimized electronic racing suspension function, the first ever used on a production motorcycle. Its 998cc liquid-cooled inline-4 engine provides an estimated 200 horsepower at redline. It takes just 2.7 seconds to reach 100 kilometers per hour from standstill, while top speed is limited to 299 kilometers an hour electronically. Its price, $26,000. Number 9. Kawasaki Ninja ZX10RR. Top speed, 300 plus kilometers per hour. On the track, it's an absolute weapon. Much of the credit goes to its truly excellent Showa Source gas charge suspension. There's no shortage of sweet handling superbikes on the market. However, the front suspension complements the Ninja in a way other manufacturers cannot match. It's easily one of the better handling leader class bikes you can buy today. As if the ZX10RR wasn't special enough, Kawasaki is limiting its production run to 500 to ensure exclusivity and a hefty amount of bragging rights. The Kawasaki ZX10RR is powered by a 998cc 4-stroke liquid-cooled inline-4 engine capable of producing 203 horsepower at 11,500 RPM. This bike is capable of accelerating from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in under 3 seconds and will continue to reach a top speed of 300 kilometers an hour. You can buy this bike for $25,000. Number 8. Suzuki GSX R1000R. Top speed, 300 plus kilometers an hour. The evolution of the GSX R1000 has taken a huge step in 2017, with the whole package getting more advanced and more refined than ever before. It has the power, it has the electronics, it has the handling. Long story short, Suzuki is no longer struggling to keep up. Actually, the GSX R1000R may now be leading the race towards this year's leader bike crown. The Japanese manufacturer did a great job blending a powerful engine with a well-balanced frame. The power output brings the model again in line with the top superbikes of the moment. The new 1,000cc engine provides 202 horsepower at 13,200 RPM, and its top speed is 300-plus kilometers per hour. Suzuki is calling this bike the most powerful, hardest-accelerating, cleanest-running GSX-R ever built. Price of this motorbike, $29,000. Number 7. BMW S1000RR. Top speed, 301 plus kilometers an hour. The BMW S1000RR is one of the fastest bikes on the market. This bike carries a 999cc 16-valve motor with a new intake cam and lighter inlet valves as compared to its predecessor. The BMW S1000RR is designed for speed, with a really light frame. The weight of this bike is 4 kilograms less than the previous one. It produces maximum power of 207 horsepower at 13,500 RPM. This engine comes with a 6-speed gearbox with anti-hopping clutch. The bike is designed with a sleek and aerodynamic body to create less drag. This is paired with a host of electronic rider aids, which include ABS Pro, traction control, riding modes, dynamic damping control, and more. All these features aid the BMW S1000RR in reaching 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in 3.1 seconds and continuing to reach a top speed of 301 plus kilometers an hour. Its price, $25,000. Number 6. MV Agusta Brutale 1000 Siri Oro. Top speed, 302 plus kilometers an hour. BMW Agusta could be considered the two-wheeled version of a Lamborghini. Dreamy, with a financially troubled past, and so Italian. Limited to 300 units worldwide, the Brutale 1000 Serie Oro is powered by a 998cc inline four-cylinder motor that borrows heavily from the company's World Superbike Championship F4 RC racer. Experience accumulated from the World Superbike Championship has been poured into the engine of the Brutale 1000 Serie Oro. The four-cylinder engine does not betray MV Agusta tradition in terms of its technological choice, but it does open a new chapter for materials, design, and electronics. According to MV Agusta, the bike has a top speed of over 302 kilometers an hour and an incredible 212 horsepower at 13,450 RPM. The rider's smartphone can be connected via Bluetooth to the dashboard to manage incoming calls, texts, and music. For this vehicle, you have to spend $46,000. Number 5. Aprilia RSV4 1100 Factory. Top speed, 305 kilometers an hour. In its 10 years of life, the Aprilia RSV4 has become one of the all-time great superbikes. A near-perfect ratio of crushing power via that V4 motor, one of the sweetest chassis ever fitted to a production motorcycle. In 2019, that's all changed, as Aprilia modified the flagship model, the RSV4 Factory, with 1078cc V4 engine that pumps out 217 horsepower. This new machine sits alongside the base model RSV4 RR. It's difficult not to fall in love with the motor and gearbox on the RSV4. Easily the best RSV4, the 1100 model will make you feel like a riding god. The combination of the motor, chassis, suspension, wings, brakes, and electronics make for a bike that will take some serious beating. The Aprilia RSV4 Factory 1100 is a stunning machine. Engine power and gear ratios deliver a top speed of almost 305 kilometers an hour. Price of this exclusive vehicle, $25,000. Number 4. Honda CBR 1000 RRR Fireblade SP. Top speed, 305 plus kilometers an hour. The CBR 1000 RR Fireblade is Honda's flagship sports bike for the masses, bringing racetrack technology to the road. This motorcycle has now improved in terms of power and innovation with the 2019 version. It receives a range of the latest elements, including wheelie control, rear lift control, engine braking, riding mode select system, power selection, and a new ABS gyroscopic mechanism. The Fireblade is powered by a re-engineered and more compact 999cc inline 4 engine, producing 214 horsepower at 14,500 RPM. The physical dimensions of the Fireblade's engine have been decreased. A more compact layout between the crankshaft, countershaft, and main transmission shafts shortens the overall length of the engine. It's been a long time Fireblade has retained its position both in MotoGP and market, with a new 1000 RR as one of the finest and best bikes in the world Honda can offer. The Honda CBR 1000 RR is capable of accelerating from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in 2.9 seconds and carries on to register a top speed of 305 kilometers an hour. You'll spend $34,000 to bring it home. Number 3. Ducati Panigale V4R. Top speed, 306 plus kilometers an hour. The Ducati Panigale V4 is the latest superbike from the Italian company. Ducati has built this Panigale V4R to win the World Superbike Championship and nothing else. The Panigale V4R feels nothing like a road bike when you take it on the track. It accelerates so brutally, turns so fast, and pummels your body with so much force, it makes previous sports bikes feel like a soft, fluffy touring bike. The prominent highlight of the Panigale V4 is the all-new V4 engine, which is derived from the MotoGP bike. This motorcycle gets fully adjusted Showa suspension at the front and Sachs unit at the rear. The motorcycle also comes with a host of riding modes and aids. The Ducati Panigale V4 draws power from an all-new Desmodici Stradale 998cc 90-degree V4 engine, producing 221 horsepower and 124 Nm of torque. The engine is mated to a 6-speed gearbox. It takes just 2.7 seconds to reach 100 kilometers an hour from a standstill, while the top speed is 306 plus kilometers an hour. Be ready to pay $40,000 for this beast. Number 2, MTT 420RR. Top speed, 400 kilometers an hour. Marine Turbine Technologies has delivered great bikes to the customer with 100% customization option. A power output of 420 horsepower, usually the preserve of sports cars and premium SUVs. But what if we told you Marine Turbine Technologies, MTT, a mad company which believes in making even madder bikes, recently unveiled a super bike which will have a peak power output that matches a car. The new age motorcycle comes with a Rolls-Royce Allison 250 C20 gas turbine producing 52,000 RPM and 678 Nm of torque at just 2,000 RPM. Yes, it can literally compete with anything and win without much effort. The long wheelbase and carbon fiber parts make it a really stable machine. The top speed of this bike is a whopping 365 kilometers an hour, and the motorcycle can run on either diesel or kerosene. Get ready to pay $225,000 for this vehicle. And number one, Kawasaki Ninja H2R. Top speed, 400 plus kilometers an hour. The term fast motorcycle has been taken to a new level by Kawasaki with the introduction of the Ninja H2R, a supercharged, liter-class motorcycle. It's the fastest production motorcycle. The Kawasaki Ninja H2R has set its own category as a supercharged race bike, capable of pushing to 400 kilometers an hour. This tag came out right after it engaged in a series of outrageous sprint runs, challenging an F-16 fighter jet, a Formula One race car, a Bugatti Veyron, and a Tesla Model S racer. The H2R is the most powerful production motorcycle ever made, with a staggering 310 horsepower. How? Supercharging. The power comes from a supercharged 998cc inline four-cylinder engine. The supercharger is built completely in-house by Kawasaki. Kawasaki promised it would be nothing short of epic, and they delivered. What more is there to say? It's the ultimate top trump card, the fastest, most powerful production bike ever, and it works beautifully. And to get this bad boy, you've got to spend $55,000.